quarter, so it's all 2-2-2, and it's my first day of trying to vlog, and it has been pretty difficult. I've been carrying around my camera everywhere, but it's not as easy as I thought it would be, and I've never seen myself this close in front of a camera ever before, so this is kind of nerve. One lesson that I learned from carrying around my camera and my phone the whole day is that I should probably bring a selfie stick. It's kind of difficult to, you know, just extend my arm. There's like a distance of how much I can extend. Hey there, it's day two, and the day is pretty gloomy, as you can see, and I'm running late to my class already. Something about my body just rewired after I came to college, and it's crazy, but it's okay. I'm gonna rush to my class right now.
Really hard to get in shape again, and here I am. This is where our residence gym looks like.
Okay. Guess who found me at the gym?
So she's doing this new workout challenge, and she's looking at this transformation, and after 72 weeks, she wants to be fit. So I guess that's what I'm gonna do with her, right?
Lay's Pizza. I forgot to vlog before, so we're vlogging after we ate. But
oh yeah.
So where are we right now?
Where are we at though? Let's go. Where are we at?
Recom.
Oh, let's
what is
go.
Recom?
Okay. I don't know. Like, I can't just like, you know.
But yeah, she's right. I'm gonna stop vlogging after this because it's actually really hard to keep up with everything, and I just feel like it wasn't what I'm supposed to do. And look, this is my breakfast.
From a nap, kind of mad.
Cute, but they're pretty hard to wear, so that's kind of inconvenient.